Hello again, everybody, and welcome to Smith Robinson Stadium in beautiful Greenwood, Arkansas, the home of the very first Friday Frenzy of 2013. And of course, our game of the week, Greenwood taking on Salisaw. And this game did not disappoint, maybe for Greenwood. Salisaw, on the other hand, met a real good Bulldogs team. Of course, they've won 38 straight games and 3 straight state championships. Roll those highlights. Greenwood quarterback and Tulsa commit Jay Burgess sitting this one out, but let's just say they did okay without him. Reed Wheeler, the junior backup, was on fire in this game. The Bulldogs' first drive, and he goes up top to Taylor Hasley, and Taylor Hasley has got himself a touchdown, 7-0 Dogs early. Bogey loves that, and Bogey will love this. Wheeler, again, a little dump pass to Holt Smith, and Holt Smith not only has a real cool name, but Holt Smith is really fast. And Holt Smith has a touchdown, 14-0 Greenwood.
And it's the run game's turn. Austin Garnes, number 16. The senior takes the handoff, looks for a hole. And guess what? He finds one. Big gain down the sideline for G-Dub, and the Dogs are barking once again. Then it's Garnes again. Great vision, and he eventually finds his way into the end zone. 28-0 lead for Greenwood.
I thought it was pretty clean. We tackled fairly well. We contained fairly well. Things that I look at on defense, they did not get behind us. Offensively, we took care of the football, which is number one. And we, you know, I thought we'd be pretty good running the football. We were pretty good running the football tonight.
-3 was the final score here at Smith Robinson Stadium. Greenwood, very good. Once again, they'll take on Alma and go for next week, Friday night. Arkansas, let's Razorbacks, right? I almost forgot about the Razorbacks. The Hogs taking on Samford down in Little Rock tomorrow. 6 p.m. on pay-per-view. And Coach Bielema thinks his boys, well, they're ready.
The part that we look forward as coaches is from game one to game two. You know, you hear the old cliche, you make your biggest jump. I think that there's a lot of levity to that, especially if you did really poorly in the first game. But I thought we did a lot of good things, so I'm just looking to improve. On the standpoints of what we didn't do well, I think obviously Samford is a team that's much improved from a year ago. They won their opener, executed very, very well. We're very dangerous in a kicking game that we've been concentrating on all week.
So it's Arkansas and Samford at 6 o'clock at War Memorial Stadium in Little Rock. I'm sure there are tickets still available, so if you want to go down there, get on a car, get in a car or on a bus or whatever you got to do, but get down there and support those Hogs. Josh Taylor and I will have team coverage. I'll be in Little Rock tomorrow. We'll see you down there. Reporting live on the Friday Frenzy. I'm Mike Jacques, 4029 Sports. We'll send it back to you.
Okay. Thank you, Jocko. And